guilty in a federal gun smuggling case. This just in about an hour ago. 51-year-old Enya Spinoza appeared in front of the law court yesterday and pleaded guilty to conspiracy, making false statements, and smuggling firearms from the United States. Remember Spinoza, former police chief Angelo Vega, and several others have been accused of buying hundreds of firearms for a Mexican drug cartel. Spinoza remains in federal custody. No sentencing date has been scheduled. And after some new developments today in the battle over domestic partner benefits, a group named American United for the Separation of Church and State has filed a complaint with the IRS against Pastor Tom Brown. Letter to the IRS. In it, American United claims Brown Ministries appears to have violated federal tax laws prohibiting churches from endorsing or opposing political candidates. Remember, Brown recently called for the recall of El Paso Mayor John Cook and City Rep. Steve Ortega and Susie Bird. The move came in response to the recent decision to restore health care benefits for the gay and unmarried